It is happening. Spirits of hackers. Mega Man 6 hack that's come highly recommended. I guess it's kind of hot right now. Alright, well. It's fucking cold outside today, so. Oh wow, can't see myself. Hey, is there a E-tank in here? Nope. Kinda glad there isn't. Well, that was stupid. These things are faster than I remember. Man, those jumps are a bit longer than you'd think. And there's a little extra life there for that death I took earlier. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. Damn, just give me a second to shoot you, please. Alright, here we go. Oh fuck. Oh my god, seriously? If this is another one of those hacks, I might even just try a different hack. Hey, welcome. Greetings, viewer. These jumps, they don't look like you're supposed to be able to make them. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Holy shit! Yeah, just let's try a different stage. How about that? Come back here later once I have like the jetpack or some shit. Master of a blow. Oh man, I wonder if that's just oh shit. It behaves like it does in Mega Man 5, not how it does in Mega Man 6. Shit. What is this? Needleman stage? Not sure what to think. What the fuck? Damn, two shots! Man, shit's crazy. Ah! Who's ever gonna see that coming? Oh god. Go away. Fuck, I tried to turn and shoot. I timed it poorly. Damn it! Sweet. Okay. Charged shots even kill those things before? Okay, I was about to say. Better be a fucking checkpoint. I do not want to do that again. I think this might be another one of those hacks that we don't beat in a single sitting. I might need a break after a minute and. Oh god. How do I even fucking. You need the fan. God damn it. Oh god. Okay, good. There you go. I get it. Oh god. Shit. Those guys can take a beating. Those weren't in Mega Man 6 originally, were they? Airhammer with the host. Much appreciated. Like Blizzard Man stage, maybe it wasn't total bullshit. Maybe I'm just still getting warmed up. I was actually de-rusting on some X3 save states earlier, believe it or not. Yeah, it would. and I was kind of in more of an X3 mood. But, hey, what's up, Nick? So glad to have you here. Ah, I thought that was like a magnet for some reason. But anyway, Kumba is currently learning to speedrun this game. He's all about Spirits of Hackers and even recommended to me before he started running it. Oh god, they respawns already. Yes, worth it. Let me see. Looks like you can side jump in this game. Okay. Wasn't a thing back in the original one. Fuck! Thank goodness. This better be the end of the stage, I swear to fuck. Why do I want to get hit so bad? Ooh, something probably breaks that. Oh, nice. I don't think I can get it, though. Yes. Oh, shit. Shit! Oh, fucking shit. Okay, it's another checkpoint, though. I think I'm out of lives. No, I picked one up. I might be okay. Don't try some stupid shit again. What up, Camfair? Yeah. Rom Hacks, they just want to fuck with you is all they want to do. God fucking damn it. That's a problem. Well, I was doing okay in this stage. So anyway, I'm just playing through this game right now, or at least trying it out, so I can appreciate watching Kumba speedrun it, because I've been kind of refusing to watch him stream lately, because I didn't want to spoil this game for myself. It's a thing I often do with ROM hacks. What the fuck? Oh shit. I wonder how differently he behaves. Quite different. Not even close. And that's it. Yeah, this is going to be a game that we're unlikely to beat in one sitting here. But work was called off today due to weather, and work is called off again tomorrow due to weather. I slept well enough last night that my wife was nice enough not to wake me up this morning. So I could stay up kind of late streaming tonight. Like, a little later than normal, nothing too crazy. Because I'm in the mood to play some video games. Damn! I didn't even check to see if I could shoot those little things. Oh shit, it looked like I could slide. And I probably could, but I just fucked it up. Maybe you can't slide while it's moving. Okay, good, you can shoot those things. But it's not total bullshit. Okay, so... yeah! I can do it! How the fuck do I get out of here now? Oh, well... No. I bet you I fall through there. Oh, what the hell? That's not how those things are supposed to behave. You're supposed to go all the way across and then speed up when you're on the same level. Well, no point to me going that way anyway. And he's just gonna respawn, waste of time trying to kill it. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is some full ass shit. I'm just not in a big hurry. I don't trust the game enough to hurry. Damn, that's a disappointment. Oh god. Well, don't have a weapon to even try to break that shit yet. Yeah, those enemies were in 6, I remember now, they're in Blizzard Man stage. Actually, take my chances. So,
Worth it. Uh-oh. Alright. Not too bad. Oopsies. Uh-oh. Phew! Nope, don't need it. Oh, wait, I should've killed. Yeah. Let me get rid of that, because that's gonna shoot at me. Keep going. Oh, it just goes on its own. That's much improved. Jesus. Okay. I feel like I want to go down this way. Yeah. Do I still have the other one? Sweet. That's going to come in handy later. Why go that way when we can go this way? Oh. Well. Have to remember that for later. What's your latest video on, or is it a secret for now? The guys, the Starship is aka Super Nicktendo, please correct me if I'm wrong, on YouTube. He makes a lot of videos about like retro game collecting and just related topics. He's a good real life friend of mine, so check him out. Oh shit. No. Oh god. Nice, nice. I actually never had a TurboGrafx 16. The Starship here, aka Super Nicktendo, he also was featured on Kotak recently for, oh wow, they don't deflect bullets anymore. For peeling off the original, like, clear plastic fingerprint protection covering of an old Sega Master System. Correct me if I'm wrong. Fuck. I'm kind of embarrassed I died to this guy the first time I did. Okay, that's bullshit. Alright, hit him with a charge. Oh, fuck. Wait, it kept my charge? And it's charging, I'm not even holding a button right now, by the way. Wait a minute. Contra? That was the Contra music? Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm saying that a whole lot tonight. Alright, one down. And I have to revisit that stage for the energy balancer later. Dude! Dude! That weapon is exciting. Alright. Wait, I didn't get the power suit though, did I? I don't think I did. Even though I killed Flame Man. That boss was easier than the original, though, I gotta say. Still kinda cool, I guess, though. Why does this music sound kinda familiar? Oh, ass. Oh, shit. Thousand. At least it doesn't hit that hard. Oh, what the? Some follow you and some don't? God, how many hits do they take? Huh? So far, I think maybe this is one of the better hacks just because, like, yeah, there's a lot of bullshit. But it has a pretty good chance of winning me over because one thing I like is that the backgrounds are, like, kind of easy to tell from the foreground. Huh, Nodu means get on. Oh, gosh. Oh shit. I can't even get over there anyway, right? So there's no point. Oh god. Fuck. I bet it's this way. Pretty intense right here. Kinda low on health here. Oh shit. Believe I'm fucking still alive. Watch me fall in the pit, though. No, yeah. I really don't want to die to some, like, bullshit. God fucking damn it. I should've used the E-Tank. We'll come back to that stage. I will redo that one for sure. I think I want to see something different now. Or else I'll just get angry. This is... Normally, hacks, like, the soundtracks aren't as good as this. I played a lot of hacks where, like, I didn't like the soundtrack. I usually don't. This I kind of like. I like the attitude. It's got an edge to it. Yep. Yoshi's Island in Mega Man 6. It's kind of not really overdone, though, so far. But these gray blocks are ugly, I don't like them. Oh, fucking shit, you gotta be kidding me. They did a lot of cool things with this hack. It's a challenge. Oh shit. What the fuck? How'd they expect? Okay. Oh shit. They stick to walls. The fuck? Oh shit. Well, that went well. That's pretty good, but I'm gonna try this Buster. Cornered. It's alright though. I'm gonna buster his ass right quick. How many lives I got? Alright. Shit. Thank you. Alright, that's two down. Let's see what his weapon looks like. Oh man. Backgrounds are so weird. The tiles for the floor are kind of ugly. But it's kind of cool, I guess. White wing? Look at that! That's cool. I'm more and more encouraged the more I see. Now we're going left to right, top to bottom. Yeah, you can hold it down. It's like a Kirby weapon. Only better. What the fuck? That is so hard to read. Oh, jeez. This is weird. I don't know what I think about this. Okay, I guess that's safe. Oh, so I'm getting pushed right. Alright. Evil beats! Get down here! Yes! Oh wow, they really do shoot you up. Oh fuck, seriously? I wonder if that hurts me. Probably not. Oh, you gotta do each one. Okay. Well, let's go in order then. Forest is next. I'm guessing the first one was like water. I didn't really pay attention. Probably was. What a weird ass stage. God damn. Fuck off. Timing everything is so awkward. Uh-oh. It doesn't really push me down, I don't think. Oh, we got more. Okay. So far, so good. Alright. So let's do fire next. Wait, what was blue? No, that wasn't water. That was... Is that, like, harmony or something? Not harmony. Key? Or was it not? Oh, shit, shit. That was gonna happen. Damn, I could've used that extra life. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I bet I can burn that. Seriously? Just making sure. Those are well placed. Holy shit. Oh, I guess I gotta go that way, huh? Damn, why couldn't it drop the health there? Oh. That's why. Alright. Mountain is last. Yeah, I don't know if that was, like, key or if that was actually, like, the way or something. It looked like one of the characters from Aikido. It might be the Do, which is, like, the way. And it might be none of those, but it definitely wasn't water. Shit. Oh, shit. Need that. Boss? Yep. Let's try and bust him first. This might be hard. Alright, that was fun. Again, it's charging, gonna shoot it. Wait, no. It also sounds kind of like the Super Dodgeball music when you win a match. What? Multi-Nai spear? Useless spear. Multi-Nai. I think it means, like, not being utilized to its full potential or something. Like, you have something that you're just not using, or it's taking up space, I think. Either that or something that's, like, unnecessary. I mean, it's been a while. I haven't used my Japanese quite as much lately. And I was never, like, a master to begin with. Whew! Gonna die. BRB, gonna die in a second. That was nice. Wait a second. Did I just fuck myself? Nope, apparently not. Okay, wait this way then. No! Worth trying, I guess. But I got there with full health, so okay, I was gonna say, hope the checkpoint's not too far off. Oops. What the? Those things from the ceiling come down, or what? Oh god! You can't even hurt them! I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Some bullshit ass swamp flops. Oh, fuck. I didn't see if there were spikes on the bottom of those. Do I have to do that whole shit again? I bet I do. Okay, no. Nice checkpoint placement right there. I think I picked up some lives, so I might be in okay shape still. Don't touch those spikes. Nope. I bet you that there's a weapon that kills him. Is it useless spear? Nope. Alright, well. Maybe don't go for it then. Oh no. Oh fuck, I'm so fucked. You gotta be kidding me. I'm so surprised that thing didn't just drop on me right there. Alright, here we go. Let's try and buster this motherfucker. It's a cool background. What the fuck? Did not see that coming. Motherfucker turned into a sword. Or maybe it's a chainsaw. Oh my god. Yeah, no. What's his weakness? Is it useless spear? I bet it is. What? That didn't really do a whole lot, did it? Try out some special weapons. I don't want to have to redo that stage tonight. I'm not going to redo the stage tonight. Nope, not that. Well, that kind of did something. Good thing I used it. Wasn't a waste. That's right, I got plenty of these. Not really his weakness, probably, but it goes through his shield, so I'll take it. That's like the coolest weapon I've ever seen. Centaur Man just straight up underwater this time. Yeah, this hack seems pretty good so far. This might be one of the better hacks I've played, despite some of the bullshit. Oh, that's right, I had the water confused. But I got an extra life, so yeah, I can keep playing. Hey, Anteater! It's another blind, ROM hack playthrough. I've seen like a couple images of this game and know nothing about it other than it's Mega Man 6. Ass. Yeah, I mean, like, one of the best things I can say about the aesthetics of this game is that it's usually easy to tell the background from the foreground compared to a lot of ROM hacks I've played. Way more interesting than the original stage. Checkpoint coming up, I bet. Oh god, oh fuck. I want that E-Tank. I'm gonna try and get it. I'm gonna have to find another way to hurt him. Or I might just take a minute. Yeah, I can do this. Yeah, let's take a minute. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Yeah, they did fix the slide. You can jump out of a slide in this hack. It really doesn't feel like Mega Man 6 at all, in a good way. So there's also that. I don't know when this came out, though. I'd like to find out. I guess it's probably one of the newer hacks. But I could be wrong. We can't get up there, right? We just don't have any utilities, goddamn. This doesn't seem like the most fair fight. Let's try some weapons. It's probably one of these. Yeah, I mean, it's not as fun a speedrun because you can't jump out of a slide. It's this. Yeah, I want to use that. I just decided. That was gonna happen. How many lives? One. This game also to keep your charge after you get hit. Damn, not the most fair boss. I just need tank if I fuck it up on this next life. This is my last life, I believe. Okay, it's gonna be E-Tanks probably this time. Who's the other boss I got to? It was Windman. I would like a weakness for that fight. That fight barely even got started. Much better RNG than that bullshit I've been getting. Yes! Sweet. Didn't even use an E-Tank. Alright, I think I'm gonna do Plant Man again next. It's just doing that on its own. I'm gonna go clockwise here, but I gotta take a death first. Get this game over out of the way. Still no way to get up there. So stupid. Oh my god. That sucked. Oh god. Okay, good. Two hits. Oh god. I think I have to farm a new tank here. Maybe later. On checkpoint. Oh god. Okay. Oh, not this shit again. Unbelievable. Oh no, I'm not fluent in Japanese. I know, like, I got like an elementary level of understanding. Shit, you know what? The actual boss? Okay. Let's see about this guy. I wonder if he's weak to fire. That'll probably go through his shield. Yep. It's okay. Well, this game gives you way too many shots for that. See, do I want to try Buster first? I think I do. Badidea.com. I don't think it's a shield, actually. I think it's just like a shot, like a bullet hell. Oh, it is a shield. Shit. Alright, good. Saved a knee tank. But I'm still gonna take a game over at the start of the next stage. Okay. And I still don't have jet or power suit. Master of Snow. One. Yeah, just take the game over, I mean. Okay, good. That part's tricky as fuck. Play it nice and safe. Fuck. These guys don't behave at all like I'm used to. Alright, that is well placed for someone trying to speed through the game. Which is not what I'm really trying to do right now. Hate this stage. I hate this stage so much, I'm actually gonna, I think, do Windman next. I want a fucking jet for this. Alright, I'm gonna create save states, because I haven't done that yet. Of a blow. I'm gonna have to refill my water in a minute here. Alright, to the stage, I think I should. This stage again, huh? Die! Kongo. You mean the plant barrier thing? What was it? Botany? Something? Lost botany? God, fuck off! Okay. Good. Oh, thank God, that's a checkpoint. I need to farm some health. Take a minute here. And no way that I can think of to get that extra life unless you gotta like... Is there a weapon in this game that functions like a boomerang? I don't think so, but does this go through walls? Heat option? That's kinda cool. Sure, it's not the fire. We gotta farm, man. It's just stupid if we don't. But then again, I'm not that patient today. He hasn't dropped anything yet. There we go. Holy shit. Let's try and get like one more drop. Yes! Let's do it. Closer to the end. So stupid. Fuck. Oh god. Yes. Those birds spawn pretty slowly. I bet I have a weapon that destroys that. God fucking damn. Oh, man. I guess I just got lucky last time I did this. Oh, jeez. So if I had whatever it took to break that, which is probably the power suit, which I probably get from Blizzard Man, I probably could have broken that wall. I'm tempted to see if I have anything that'll break that, but yeah, it's probably just better to fuck with you. Okay, good. Here we are, Wind Man. All right, see if I can find the weakness. That. Not that. That's this. It is. There we go. Easy. Alright, I'm gonna go... Actually, wait, hold on. If I get the jet, which I'm assuming I do, I'm gonna revisit Flame Man stage and get the weapon balancer. After that, I'll take a minute to probably use the bathroom and get some water. Rush jet, see? Ooh, vertical draft. Just quicker. Make a quick save state. not burn the oil. Oh, nice! You get to skip it. Oh, it behaves like Rush Jet from Mega Man 3. You press the button a second time, and then you get to use a D-pad to just kind of go in four directions. You don't have to hold the jump button either. So it's very different. But it'll do what I need it to do. Yes. Fuck. Bullshits. Don't behave anything like they did in Mega Man 6. I hate that. Oh shit. Lucky. Oh, I don't need it for anything yet. Oh yeah, I do for a jet. Oh no, it refills on its own. Duh. Okay, good. So I need to go down there. What? Come on, fuck. Yes. And that's good because I actually need to play all the way to the end of the stage. I'm not taking any intentional deaths or anything. Just go down here, get to farm an E-tank. That's the one I was thinking of earlier. I'm sure that'll come in real handy. Really, this stage? Yeah, I could see that with the pipes in the background. Alright, so the weapon bouncer, whatever you want to call it, is up here. Oh, shit! Fuck. Okay, so that's not how I get it. So how the fuck... You know what it is? It's like a secret. This is the exit from wherever it is. Son of a shit. I missed something before. Well, whatever. I farmed a new tank at least. Let's go take out Blizzard Man, and I'll try this stage one more time after that. And then from there, we'll see if I want to really continue playing this game tonight. We got some extra lives, we got some E-tanks, we got the jet. Most important of all, so it should be good for this stage now. I am not fucking around. I'm using the jet right now, actually. Can't slide, though. Keep forgetting. Okay, you can actually go in more than four directions. Yeah, no, I'll keep using this. There. I'm not doing your challenge. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Fuck. Hell? Seriously? It licks you at close range. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah, that time I couldn't really tell what you could walk on and what you couldn't. Why does this music sound familiar too? Oh damn, I'm an idiot for not using the jet to get up there earlier. And you don't even have to, like, you start walking as soon as you press forward in this game on ice. You don't have to build up momentum to move forward. That's different. I don't believe that 6 was like that. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Game. I must be close to the boss. Must be doing okay on lives. What does this remind me of? Tiny Toon Adventures? Oh god, fuck that, I don't even care. Yay. What are the power suits like in this game? I bet I got his weakness. I mean, of course I have his weakness. Let's try it without it first. I got so many lives. Might as well try and learn the boss. Not too terrible. I'm going to revisit Flame Man stage one more time. Absolute zero. And I'm gonna try and get the energy balancer one more time. And if anything, I'm farming an E-Tank. Yeah, weapons in this game are so good that energy balancer, I'm sure, will come in handy because I'm going to probably need to use weapons in the second half of this game. Is that 8 lives? Holy shit, and 5 E-Tanks? How the fuck did that happen? Alright, I need to keep an eye out for like an alternate route somewhere on the top or the right. Possibly on the bottom, somewhere. Oh, there goes the fire. Fuck, come on. Jesus Christ. There we go. Any word for a minute there. Let's try out some weapons real quick. Alright, so we try that vertical draft. It's pretty much what you'd expect. Absolute zero. That's pretty cool. I mean, this one we haven't really tried yet. That was actually useful. Oh, come on. I should have checked to see if I fall through that, but whatever, this isn't an Eco Evaluates. Shit, what destroys that? Probably the POW. Oh wow, much better range. Oh, rapid fire is easier too. Pretty cool. Alright, so gotta keep an eye out for a secret somewhere on the top right, probably somewhere. Yeah, it's there. Or not. I give up one point and turn around. I hope that's not it. I'll be so pissed if I find out it is. Probably hidden somewhere on the right. I might have just chickened out right there. I might not have actually gone all the way to the right, but I felt like I did. No, it's this. Alright, so. Absolute zero? No. Shit, tell me it's not this. Okay, good. Because I was going to say that I'm dead. Can't be this. Or that. I don't fucking know. So those pipes I saw on the level earlier? They were numbered? No shit! Well, I tell you what. We're gonna play, to the end of the stage, and then I'm actually gonna, cause I wanna wait, I got so many lives, but I also just farmed a couple E-tanks, so I wanna keep them. Come on, why can't I get one hit? Numbered pipes, he says. Brilliant, I would have not noticed that. Yeah, definitely after I figure this shit out, I'm gonna take a break, and then we'll see if I even finish off the game tonight. I might, just because I don't have work tomorrow. Yeah, it's fucking hot in here, because I can't open the window, because it's minus 50 degrees outside. Last night, I had to sleep with the radiator on, fully clothed under all my blankets. And I was comfortable enough until I once I figured that out. Until that point, I was, like, having a hard time sleeping. I was like, ah, oh, it's, like, dry. Oh, God, I fucked that up. It's okay, though. I'll be back. I got... Oh, that's six? Ah, damn, I thought it was seven. Or, sorry, I thought it was eight, actually. Alright, let's revisit it one more time. Got one less life, but we got, like, one more E-tank. So... Alright, so I'll keep an eye out for pipes this time. One. I get it now! You literally can't let any of the pipes burn. That's what that is. So, I can do this because I've got a lot of lives. Oh man, this sounds not worth the trouble, but we'll try it once. Really can't let them start any fires. Did I already fuck it up? Not yet. So you need, like, fucking... You just need this. Yeah. Oh my god. This is cray. I want that E-tank anyway. Anyway, thanks for the help. Hopefully this should work. Oh shit, is there any oil here? There is. No, 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 no. Do I have any, like, homing weapons? No. Destroy that with these. Destroy these with this. Fuck. I'm gonna probably have to use it again when I scroll back on screen a bit though. If I scroll it back on, I'll kill it again with that. Yep, I'm gonna take a chance. Damn. I wonder if that's random. We did it, folks. Thank you, Anteater. Let's go take our reward. Oh, we did it. Fuck yeah. Very nice. So I'm gonna take a break for a minute here. I'm gonna refill my water. And I'm gonna use the toilets. I'll be back in like 5. Not before creating a save state at the password screen. Create 2. Alright. Back in a few minutes here. Guess what though? You're gonna hate me. I'm gonna farm 2 more E-tanks. We're not fucking around. Because I got 7, right? It's just one more trip through here. I get 2 E-tanks. To anyone still hanging out, I appreciate your patience. Shit, you know what though? No, no, it's fine. I was gonna say I should have gone for the thing again. Because I'll get out of the stage faster, but then that's a dumb idea because then I won't get one of the E-tanks. So it doesn't matter. It would be nice if I didn't die like a dumbass, though. God fucking damn it. Yeah, I'm not feeling too great either. Hope you feel better later. I had a hard time sleeping last night, and really it's just because it's cold. I don't even think I'm sick. I think it's just impossible to, like, not be sick in this kind of weather. And tonight's supposed to be even worse, but I'll be a little better prepared than I was last night. I should be okay. Oh yeah, so it does a good job of actually teaching you that it's a hole you can fall through. This shit though, that's that shit I don't like. Fuck. So they got like, what, like 8 lives now? Let's get that, because we're not fucking around. Oh god. Mistake. Oh, we recovered okay. That was gonna happen. Okay, there we go. Farming that last E-tank. I wonder if the password saves that. Good. So pretty good on lives, we're not gonna farm for another life. Let's not be too greedy. We're gonna finish this fucking game. Save states. Excuse me. Next. That's it, huh? Straight to the point. So glad I didn't stop playing the game yet. Sure. Seem to behave about the same as normal. I wonder if they're just trying to get the X stages out of the way, like just the bosses, and then the Wily Castle's gonna be harder. Stage, huh? Alright, I guess that's good. I've never seen anything like the previous stage, though. It's like some Mega Man 3 bullshit. Oh god. Just keep coming. Good, now I got 9 lives. Fuck. Oh god, it's a spawn point. Oh my god, that's just nuts. Oh god. Now you're safe down here. Oh shit. I wonder. Can I just climb it? Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Good thing I tried. I mean... Yeah, I was so dissatisfied with the end of Mega Man 11. Like, the more I played it, the less I liked it. I did, like, the best stages first. Bounce Man and then Blast Man. Fucking shit. Good thing I didn't waste an E-tank there. That might be a good spot to, make use of the rush jet adapter. I love Bounce Man stage. But actually, stage... I mean, I don't know. There's things to like, things not to like, but... I think my favorite stage is probably Blast Man's. Tank. And it's gonna be the suction cup vagina wall boss. So I'm not gonna be bustering this. Oh god. Yeah, just because I had that charge at the beginning. Right. Well. Oh, that works. Definitely gonna be using at least one E-tank. E-tank. I wonder if this works. Imagine if it did. Nope, not that well. Oh, this works. Okay. Got. Oh no, I have the energy balancer, so I'm good. What's up, Ultima? Dude, this fucking ROM hack, I know I said the last one was like the best ROM hack I've ever played, but this one might actually be the best ROM hack I've ever played. The weapons in this game are fucking cool. I got like 80 tanks right now. The jet in this game controls kind of like Mega Man 3's rush jet. It's like very precise. Damn. Jesus. So stupid. Why'd I do that? Yeah, Motainai Spear, which means useless spear. Ooh, I want that E-tank, I think. Oh, that sucks. That's, yeah, fuck that. I don't need it that bad. That would've been so bad if I got hit by that. Oh, my weapons are full already? Yes. Yes. Seriously? As if I needed it?
What?
That better be a checkpoint. It is. I need the extra life, but no, I'll take that one up there. I'm scared of what's gonna happen next. It's gonna be a lot of extra lives. Oh god, seriously? So it's also fans that blast you up. I'm gonna just take this one. Get that out of the way. Huh. keep using it. God fucking damn it. Shit, fucking serious. And this thing, what directions can it go in? Can't go diagonally. It can. Oh god. I think that's what the game wants me to do. Yeah, we'll see if I play past this stage. You can only do it once each time? Oh my god. Yeah, if I get a game over here, that's definitely it for today. That might be where I stop playing, but I'll definitely have to make sure I catch Kumba's run of this game. Which I haven't yet. Alright, here we go. Fucking shit. Unbelievable crap. Backing up before using it again? I guess I could try that. I think you can do that a little bit, but the turbines blast you pretty quick. Oh man, that time I should have gone straight. Jesus. Brutal. This sucks. How did I not make it up there? I tried. Oh, God. I really gotta make sure I back up for a second. That time I tried backing up, but I guess I was too far. I'm not sure I learned anything from that attempt. Holy shit. Oh god. I might have to clip that later. That'd be really sad if that's like my best attempt of the evening. That would be the best attempt. I sure hope this game doesn't get any harder, or have any more bullshit like this. This is, it's pretty hard, but maybe if I understood it a little bit better, I wouldn't be, panicking so much. Oh my god. E-tanks. Don't fuck this up. Jesus. Oh God, maybe they will. What if they do? Man, it is too hot in here to sleep. I gotta crack a window for a bit at some point. Alright. Sweet, another boss. Boss. With no stage. I did hear that a couple stages in this hack were unfinished in this current state. Which could mean I might have to actually replay this game at some point. I don't know if it's still a work in progress. You get a disclaimer when you start up this ROM hack. It says this hack is incomplete. And I asked Kumba about that and he said there were two stages unfinished. Probably those two. That was easy as piss. Well, I mean, there's what, four more stages? Now, the weapons are like really different in this game, Ultima. Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, duh. Damn. Oh shit. Obviously gotta kill that. Yeah, I could actually use some weapon refills. Oh gosh. Wait, am I supposed to deep boost there? No, I don't think. I mean, I probably could, but no, I'd probably die if I tried. Shit. Could be a screen for the centaur flash. Yeah, fuck it. Oh god. Can't believe I didn't die. Sweet, I'll take it. Ass. Oh, I should have gotten that refill and then I didn't. Stupid. Ooh, I want that. Right? Yes, I do. What breaks those blocks? Gotta find that out. I wonder if it's the POW. It's not the POW, huh? Interesting. It's that, okay. Nice. Worth it. Thank you. Surprised the stage is still going. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not that dumb. Throwback rooms in this game, like the previous one. Oh, and this one! Probably stage 3 in Mega Man 3. Oh no, I guess I do want that. Oh shit. It's Mega Man 5 bullshit. Better be a checkpoint. It's not. I don't believe that crap. Whatever, I think I got... Wait, do I have lives? Oh yeah, I do. Better than I thought, actually. I don't know why I went to the right. Never in my life am I going to the right again. I'm going down a spike pit like that. That comes to a fork. Crap. Okay. What up, Kumba? I got the energy balancer. Thanks to help from an actual anteater in the comments. He's the one that pointed out to me that the different pipes in Flame Man stage have numbers, and when I realized that, I realized you really don't want those pipes to catch on fire. Oh my god, I haven't figured this out yet. Oh god. I hope that's a checkpoint, I'll be so pissed. Okay. Yep, it's this. Not right, that was a lucky guess for his weakness there. Yeah, it does look way better than Mega Man 6 and Ultima. I didn't even mention this yet. You can jump out of a slide in this, and it keeps your charge after you get hit. So yeah, Ultima, you'd love this. And of course the Contra fanfare. Ah, that's hilarious. Oh yeah. I would say this game is an improvement. Just come over here, please. Jesus. The Ultima, so far I can recommend it. Oh shit. It's okay. Fuck. Oh god. Oh shit. Evil beats? What the hell? Oh, Oh no! I'm gonna use a new tank, I don't care. It's very much identical to a water shield. It's maybe a little bit faster. Energy bouncer. Oh no, 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 no. That better be a checkpoint. I thought I could have like jumped and taken a damage boost there. Sweet. My lives. That's good. I should have picked that up probably. Oh shit. I guess you have to use jet to get in there. Those blocks stay broken, I wonder. Would have been helpful if they were. Alright, switch to jet this time. Oh man, you have to actually... Shit, this is gonna be... Oh shit, you have to damage boost. Probably not, but that's what I did anyway. Oh shit, run. Run, bitch. What the hell is that spawn point? Oh my god! Oh no, shit. Most hacks you play are gonna be like pretty way more considerably difficult than what you're used to. You want to go around the other side? Oh no. Alright, I can do this. I can redeem myself still. And this next one for sure. Thank you. I hate that I'm about to get a game over. For all the other shit I've been through. I jumped! Oh god, how was the beginning of the stage again? At least I get full weapons. Shut up. Damn it, Kumba. I have to finish this game so I can start watching you speedrun it. Oh, it drops after you kill them. I didn't even notice that till now. Oh, okay. God fucking damn it, it goes through spikes. It's like 100 degrees in here. It's like minus 50 outside. I got today off of work, and I'm getting tomorrow off of work, too. Oh, God. Of course. Oh, God. Thank you. Yeah, fuck it. Goddamn, it still hurts. Oh man, it takes too many hits. Not gonna do that next time. Here we go. At what, like one life now? God damn. Fucking damage. Damn it, I want that extra life too, but oh well. I'm probably gonna die at least once anyway. Oh shit. I can get it this time. This first. I have to get on this attempt though. Okay. I'm in better shape, but no fucking around with this room though. Oh, you don't actually have to damage boost, but you probably will anyway. Oh, I see now. You actually don't want to kill those guys. It respawns, it's hilarious. I might have to use an E-tank here. Might be worth it. Oh, I should use the E-tank. Oh, I don't have to now. It's oil. Ah, better be a checkpoint though. Oh shit. Dang, fuck. E-tanks. To the fucking wall. Fucking, I'll E-tank right now. I don't even give a fuck. Alright, what's his weakness? Oh no. That's kind of a weakness. I accept. Oh my god. I'm gonna create another save state because, I'm assuming that there's boss revisits here. Got a hair in my mouth. It's probably the last real stage in the game. Actually, it's probably not. I bet you these next two stages are fucking hard as tits. Create a safe state real quick. Why is it so fast? Oh god, get the fuck out of here. By the way, Kuma, thanks for this recommendation. I really am impressed so far. Like, I first started with Blizzard Man stage, and I didn't really have a very good impression. I ended up completing that stage last. Oh damn, I should've just used my E-tank at that point. Yeah, I always appreciate a good ROM hack recommendation. Oh god. I want... Actually, wait, no, I want that. Why wouldn't I pick that up? Oh shit. What the fuck? This is a weird ass stage, goddamn. It's a maze? Okay. Of course. Shit. Maybe that's not it? No, no spoilers. I'm dead. I'll try going different directions now. I wonder if that's even a pit. Probably is. Can't go back from here, so... What if it's up there? It's not. So it really is up and to the right. I gotta think about this one for a minute. I just don't fucking get it. Oh, I know now. It's that. I get it. Okay, I totally get it. I figured it out. Shit. It's like that. I bet. But you probably want to take out that little asshole first. Oh my god, how many hits? God fucking damn. God fucking damn it. I wonder if there's like another weapon that gives me any kind of mobility like that, but I doubt it. God fucking damn. Can't kill him. God fucking damn it. Yes, yes. Oh my god, please don't fucking die. Tell me that's not oil. Okay, good. Get the fuck out of here. Get me the fuck out of here, fuck! And, ultimately, these don't behave like they do in Mega Man 6, they behave like they do in Mega Man 5. I'm gonna use an E-Tank in a second, I think. Yep, fuck it. I'm not doing that shit again, I don't care. What the fuck? I just don't know when enemies gonna respawn. Ooh. Oh no, you expect me to, seriously, is that gonna hurt me? It does, damn, I don't care. Man, every mini-boss. I'm sure they give me a break for Wily 4. Another E-Tank, don't even give a fuck. Oh no. Of course. Oh no, that was so stupid. Why would I do that? Music did a thing. Alright. He was easy, but I wonder if it's this. Kinda, but clustering him wasn't too bad. How many lives? Five, yeah. Don't waste any E-Tanks yet. Even if I die here. Yeah, he feels pretty similar. I don't think they changed much about him that I can tell. I'm gonna die here. I should probably try and figure out a weakness while I'm here. It wasn't that. What if it's this? It's that. Yeah, and when he jumps, he doesn't jump as high, actually. I think that's another thing. Alright, well, let's save him for later. We got some lives. I just need to take this time. Okay, let's get him over with. Oh, hey, Vin. Glad you could join. What are we streaming tonight? You know what? I don't think I want to use this weapon on him. I feel like I can get a better weapon. Pretty good, but yeah. Yeah, just use Buster, I guess. Damn. I'm not gonna use any. I'll just take a death right here. I'll come back to him later. Mega Man 9, so how far do you know the run up until now? I've been thinking about trying any percent for that game. One of these days. It's fucking hot in here right now. The radiator is at full blast and it's like minus 50 outside. Oh, it's this. So good luck with all that. That's awesome, I'm glad to hear. Alright, his weakness was this. I gotta keep an eye on my lives, though. I don't want to do that stage again. Was this? Nope, it wasn't. What was it? It was this. Alright, just gotta kill this asshole. I don't know what his weakness is. I'm gonna try different things, I guess. Make sure it wasn't this. I don't think it was. Hey, thanks, Ganf. It probably is this shit. Maybe it's this. Yeah, it's this. That's a good weakness for him. What is this? This is not what I was expecting. Okay, I'm guessing that only there's like a weapon that hurts him, and it's not that. Or that. It's okay. That hurts him. At least one of them. Okay, I got some lives. Oh shit, I wonder what hurts the other one. Well, just fill it all, I guess. Alright. I gotta figure it out. Bad. Am I not allowed to miss a shot? I think that's it. Oh. Okay. Not that, I don't think. It's that. Nice. I can use knee tank if I have to. Shouldn't have to. Sweet. Got to keep my E-Tanks. That was pretty epic. Should be it right here. It's an uphill climb this time. Oh, that was stupid. Okay. Huh. This is interesting. Oh god, fuck that. I'm gonna create a safe state here. That's probably it. Oh, I got enough weapons. I'm gonna use an E-Tank. It works. Oh shit, use the E-Tank now, I guess. What the fuck? Next hit, use another E-Tank. This is it. Let's use B option. I think I did it. was a great hack. My God. Wonderful, fantastic recommendation. Loved it. Even when I hated it. Thank you, Kumba. I'm most grateful for this recommendation. Ultima, it's probably even more fun than it looks. Kumba, everyone who's watching, he speedruns this right now. And I don't know if you have world record yet or not. But anyway, if you want to see like some really impressive speedrunning of this game, I have no doubt that even though I haven't seen him yet, I can recommend checking out Kumba's channel. I don't know if it's recent. Kumba, do you know when this came out? Off the top of your head? It's so fucking hot in here. I can't believe I have to crack a window in a bit. I don't think I can sleep with the radiator on tonight. Last night I couldn't sleep with it off. And like, I never sleep with the radiator on. Okay, so not that old, not that new. I'm just finding out about it now. For whatever reason, I just didn't play ROM hacks for years. I think I was more serious at the time about spending time playing actual video games on my PS4. Lately, I've been dicking around more on the computer. Thanks, Camp. How long did I stream tonight? I think it was like 2.5 hours. Oh, fuck, I just remembered I gotta wash dishes tonight. God damn. I don't know, I mean, ROM hacks usually look and sound more impressive, but they're often, like, unfairly hard and sometimes require damage boosting, but they do, like, make you feel good about yourself for completing, really help you take your skill to the next level. I can certainly say that about this one. This might be my current favorite ROM hack. I like it more than Gray Zone. Even though this stage looked kinda ugly. He really doesn't seem much different at all. Seems the least different out of all of them. By far. I did not learn how to do this fight without his weakness. Created that save state at the revisit stage. I should have created one of the actual revisits. Unless I did, I don't think I did. Except it'd be fun to fight those bosses again, but whatever, I just have to play through the stages again. You know what was another really good ROM hack was Mega Man 5 Double Jumper. That's another one I remember I really liked. I'm sure I really like Minus Infinity too. But I'm not as big a fan of Mega Man 4 compared to other classic Mega Man games. So by default, I think I like this one the most. Definitely improvement over the original. God damn, I wonder if I need another shower after that. Well, this is great, it means I can actually watch Kumba stream again. As for what I'm gonna play next, I'm gonna try Rockman Claw at some point, soonish. I think that's somewhat of a priority. I saw a cool kid, he was playing Final Fantasy IV Free Enterprise recently, and I'd like to try that. It looks pretty cool. Like, you start off with the airship, and you can just, like, go everywhere, and I don't know if it's, like, a randomizer or what. Nice. And, also, too, I've been really itching to get back into some Mega Man X3 Snupster Any% speedrunning. I was actually practicing save states earlier, and I was more in the mood for that, but I knew I'd have the time to play all this all the way through if I wanted today, and, you know, I've been kind of ignoring Kumba's streams lately because I didn't want to spoil anything for myself before I play this, so, it's out of the way now, and I'm glad I did it, so, thanks again, thanks for hanging out, have a good night, see you soon. Next stream is gonna be possibly tomorrow night, but not as late, if I do. Next night might be good too. Potentially, if anything. No guarantees though. Alright, see ya.